Yo people from IT, I'm Mark and I'm here today with Cities Skylines. In the last episode, we built this area further. So, most of the houses and... Jesus. Well, great timing, by the way. Well, where will it spawn? But at least we built this area and we have a lot of houses over there. And at the end of the last episode, I wanted to make another harbor, but I don't think I want to do that.
Oh no.
Why there? Come on. I have to repair them. Jesus. Oh yeah, just scrolled through my city. Great. Repair. No, that's not repair, that's upgrade. Oh, and now they don't have enough power. And now they do. Okay. Odd. At least I can rebuild these buildings. So we don't have to worry about that. The houses will get rebuilt as well, and as that road isn't fixed, but now it is. But yeah, what I want to do today is something that why is this full? No more room. Okay. But why are there so many that people still living here? I don't know. The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts. A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes. Oh no. Does this have to happen? I didn't ask for any of this. Oh yeah, and it's not a good idea to even give this water being pumped out because it's all polluted. Okay, well, most of the water is receding, so that's good. Maybe have a little flood wall around this as well. Pump that up. No Go away. Oh, whoa. It's happening!
A tsunami has struck the city.
I can't. Oh my god.
Roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Okay, why is the water being such a dick? Okay. Okay, this part of the road has to go away so that it can have a foot barrier. That's good enough. Maybe just a few industry parts here will be nice. Okay, and if I get the exact same police station over here. Oh no, what did I do? Okay. Boom. Okay, so now we can get some stuff in here. Before the pumping station can go away again. Boom, 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 boom. Get some more water pumping stations in. Just so that they will get the water out. So it doesn't flood as much. Sewage treatment, which also might be very useful to have some more of these. So I don't know if this will be good enough for now, but we will see. Might even get some more of these fruit berries over here. Okay, what I also will do is make a dam over here. Which will provide us with some more energy. Thank you. There is some water flow over here. Not as much. But there's. That also means is that we have an access to this island, which we can now give some homes. See if I can get another dam over here. Which might be possible. It is. Let's turn these off so that we can get more power over here. That works. Okay, this is better. Okay, so I think I want to make an area located for the tank reservoirs, which might be over here, so we can have a, what's it called, like a dry space of land between this. So I will leave this episode right here. In the next episode we will try to pump this entire bit out. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.